Mississippi's COVID numbers continuing to rise as we're getting deeper into the holiday season. Health officials report 740 new cases and 23 deaths in the last 24 hours. Officials say some of those deaths date back, though, as far as July. In all, Mississippi has recorded 524,629 cases and 10,387 deaths. There are currently 265 COVID patients being treated in state hospitals. That's another slight increase from earlier in the week.